Embark on a new era of off-road adventure with the 2024 INEOS Grenadier, a vehicle that signifies not just a car launch, but the inception of an entire automotive venture. Evoking the spirit of classic off-roaders like the Jeep Wrangler and Land Rover Defender, the Grenadier boasts a rugged design with a fully box-sectioned ladder frame chassis, solid axles, and a commanding SUV presence. Pioneering a path of its own, the Grenadier's turbocharged BMW engine and robust build beckon enthusiasts, promising a distinct journey off the beaten path. Will the 2024 INEOS Grenadier redefine your off-road expectations and become your ultimate exploration companion? The 2024 INEOS Grenadier marks not just the introduction of a new vehicle, but the establishment of an entirely new automotive entity. Embracing a traditional and rugged off-road design akin to icons like the Jeep Wrangler and the classic Land Rover Defender, the Grenadier boasts a fully box-sectioned ladder frame chassis, solid front and rear axles, and an SUV body reminiscent of the Defender, but on a larger scale. Propelled by a turbocharged BMW 6-cylinder engine, the Grenadier's power is distributed permanently to all four wheels through ZF's widely used 8-speed automatic transmission. The lineup offers three trims, Station Wagon, Trailmaster, and Fieldmaster, with prices commencing just above $71,000. The robust and squared-off exterior design seamlessly extends into the aircraft-inspired cabin, featuring an upright dashboard adorned with ample manual switchgear, designed for practicality even with gloves or wet hands. The interior's emphasis on functionality includes removable utility flooring that can be easily hosed down, equipped with drainage holes for added convenience. The cabin also houses a sizable infotainment display positioned high on the dash, above the center vents, complemented by a rotary controller for ease of use, especially in challenging off-road conditions. Under the hood, the Grenadier is powered by the well-known turbocharged inline 6-cylinder BMW B58 engine, tuned mildly for the Grenadier, producing 282 horsepower and 332 lb-ft of torque. The power is transmitted through a ZF-sourced 8-speed automatic transmission, and the standard drivetrain incorporates full-time four-wheel drive, solid axles at the front and rear, a dual-range transfer case, and a lockable center differential. Despite the Grenadier's weight nearing 6,000 pounds, its performance figures, including a 0-60 mph time of 8.6 seconds, reflect its off-road-oriented nature. With a top speed limited to 99 miles per hour, the Grenadier achieves an estimated 15 miles per gallon across the EPA city, highway, and combined cycles. The INEOS Grenadier emerges as a compelling addition to the competitive SUV landscape, strategically targeting a specialized niche occupied by the likes of the new Land Rover Defender, Jeep Wrangler, and Ford Bronco.